Hey, welcome back. Communication is key in every successful relationship. Without that, it can be fragile and then fall apart. So find things or topics to talk about with your girlfriend that are meaningful and intimate. Doing so will help you build a stronger connection and bond. If you're lost and don't know what to talk about, here are 15 things to talk about with your girlfriend. Number 1, compliment her. First things first, compliment your girlfriend. This will make her feel great about herself and make her day. Complimenting is also a way of telling her that you still find her attractive and help boost her self-confidence. Tell her you like how her necklace matches her entire outfit, or tell her that she really looks great in those heels. Be creative and get her in the mood. If she's in a happy mood, you'll be in a happy mood as well. Number 2, talk about what you guys have in common. If you have things in common with your girlfriend, then you're more likely to think that you are compatible with each other. That's what connected you both in the first place, right? If you talk to your girlfriend about the similarities you both have, your differences will be kept aside and you will find peace and happiness in your relationship. That one similarity can keep you connected and feel that you are together as one. You can talk about the same tastes and preferences you both have. Also, talk about your likes and dislikes and anything else that will bring you both on the same page. Number 3, gossip with her. Some girls love to gossip, whether it's about work, school, shows, or celebrities. For guys, not so much. But this shows that you are interested in what she has to say and she wouldn't mind telling you everything about it. Gossip will keep the conversation interesting and engaging, especially if you have great interests in the same topic. Hours will just fly by when gossiping. Number 4, talk about her interests. This is a good opportunity to know how to treat her when you get time together, or know what makes her happy. Explore her interests and find out what she likes doing with her free time. Talking about her interests will make you seem like you are genuinely interested in knowing about her and her life. If she likes going hiking or if she's a foodie, then you have an insight of what you can be doing together on weekends or holidays. Number 5, talk about her worries or fears. This will keep you close to each other and it will help you understand her more. She will feel better being able to open up and talking about the problems. So talk about any issues she has and be the hero for her and keep her company. Let her know that you will always be there and that her problem is your problem too, since you both are together. Let's be honest, that's probably one of the cutest things you can say to your girlfriend. Number 6, discuss the future together. Of course, you don't have to talk about marriage or kids, but talk about the goals you both wish to accomplish and things you would like to do together. Research shows that girls get close to guys who are future-oriented and have a tendency to make things happen. Planning your future is not just about setting goals, but also the steps you will have to take to get there. Your girlfriend is part of you now. You need to start having conversation about how both of you can combine efforts and achieve those goals, whether it's a week in the future or just a year in the future. Number 7, talk about her family. If there is something that a girl will always have stories about, it will be her family. Some girls are very close to their family, and so you can expect there's a lot to talk about. Talk about the things she likes or dislikes about her family, or the things she learned when she was growing up, or the life lessons she can never forget. For instance, if her mother is always a comedian in the family, talk about her mother's funniest moments, or how her mother punished her if she failed to do chores, or how she reacted after knowing her brothers or sisters had partners. These are just a few things to talk about to have an endless conversation. Number 8, talk about friends. Spend some time talking about each other's friends. I'm sure she wants to know what kind of friends you are hanging out with or vice versa. This will help each other get a feel for who you guys are hanging around when both of you are not together. You can also share funny stories about your friends or talk about their characters. If she hangs out with bad people, you probably want to know and prevent her from doing something crazy. Number 9, have naughty talks. She is your girlfriend, not your sister. A girl can sometimes be naughty with the guy she likes. However, some girls rarely give you hints about this, and therefore you are the one to start it. You have to initiate a naughty talk and keep it going. Ask her some naughty questions and you will be shocked to discover her naughty side. It's best done when she's in the mood, and that's up to you to find out. However, you will first have to encourage openness and have a closer relationship with her before you consider venturing into this idea. Number 10, romance and sweet talk, just to elevate the mood. In every relationship, there should be time to be romantic. Ask her how she feels when you hold her hand. Talk about her feelings when she lies down with you. Ask her about the things she considered to be romantic and what she enjoys. You can also tell her that she is the most romantic and sweetest girl that you ever met. Just praise her with a word and you will see her smiling. If there is something you see that she's different from other girls, thank her and tell her that you can never compare her with anyone else. This is a way to build her trust. She will see that you value her and appreciate everything about her. Tell her that she always shines you with happiness and you will always be there for her. Number 11, share school or college stories. If you're in school or graduated, you must have at least one story to tell. Even if you're a nerd, there's a story to tell. Make the conversation fun by sharing some interesting things or pranks you did, or ask how she was like in school. School is like a place for exploration. Sharing your stories and asking her to share will definitely help you better understand each other. Number 12, talk about the past. I know sometimes you can argue that what happened in the past should stay in the past, but it can also be a great way to learn more about your partner. There could be funny childhood events that she can never stop laughing about. You can talk about the things that she came across as she was growing up or her most embarrassing moments in life. Talk about something illegal that she did and regretted, or the things that she knew were wrong and still went along and did them. Talk about some of the things that she did and how it shaped her life. Just know that being honest and not keeping secrets from each other will only build a stronger bond between the two of you. Number 13, talk about current events. If you find that your conversations are running dry, the best thing to do is look up some current events that are happening or share some viral videos that are trending. Make sure you don't involve yourself in a conversation regarding a sensitive subject that will make her feel worse than before. If she has an opinion on a topic, be willing to listen and do not judge her. On the flip side, showing her some cute and funny viral video would definitely get you both laughing again. Number 14, discuss movies and TV shows. There must be something that you both like to watch and talk about for hours. Find something you both are interested in and watch it. Then you won't have to be constantly talking about it and just be comfortable in each other's arms. Afterwards, you can talk about it if you want. You can be surprised to find out how someone perceives something else with a different angle. Number 15, talk about vacations or date ideas. This could be one of the most exciting things to talk about. Just planning a weekend getaway will make her happy. Most girls probably have thought about where they want to go or what to see, so why not entertain her with it? Everyone needs a break from work or school, so plan ahead and reward yourself with it and go out with her. If you want to keep things simple and not travel far, you can plan tours in your local area, visit parks, check out new movies, or try new restaurants. She will really appreciate your thoughtfulness. In general, there are more than just the 15 things to talk about with your girlfriend. This is just a means to help you get a conversation going. You can always come back and check out these topics if you're in trouble. Hope this helped, and I hope it brings your relationship closer than before. Hey, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Comment down below and let me know what other great conversational topics that I didn't cover and that you would like to share with the community. I'll be looking forward to your comments. And as always, thanks for watching.